Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Big weather focus over the next, say, 12 to 18 hours. Very cold air in place, sub-zero, not only in terms of the wind chill, but actual air temperatures, especially in northern and western parts of the state. With all the cold, dry air locked in place, at least for now, it's suppressing the storm track down from the mid-Atlantic in through the Carolinas. So no rain or snow to speak of, at least through a good part of Saturday evening. After that, the jet stream begins to drive that storm track a little bit closer, and that will also keep the coldest of the air off to our west, at least in the short term. It is frigid, but not as cold as it is in parts of the northern plains. Overnight tonight, again, it will dip below zero. There is a wind chill advisory up for northern parts of the state, Coos County and northern Grafton County, where we could see wind chills as low as 15 to 25 below zero. So limit the time outdoors overnight tonight, early on Friday in northern parts of the state. Elsewhere, frigid as well, and then sunshine amid some increasing high clouds on Friday. Not a bad looking day. Roadways in good shape, but it will be quite cold. A high only around 10 or 11 along the Canadian border to the lower half of the 20s from Concord and Point South. Kicking off the weekend on Saturday, after another very cold start, temperatures bounce back into the 20s in many areas, especially Lakes Region and Point South. More teens to the north, and then a chance of some light snow beginning at about maybe midnight, 1 a.m. later Saturday night. So roads in pretty good shape through the evening, and then it could turn a little bit slippery for some. A coating to a couple of inches of snow, not out of the question, late Saturday night to about midday or very early afternoon on Sunday.